there.
I got my first hit down. Awesome. Ah! One down. I know somebody's in the cabin. Come on, where are the princesses? Come on, where are you? Princess, whoever did that, John. Oh, I see you. Nah, that's fine. Okay, so they've done two gens, which isn't too bad. Nah, I'm not worried. I'm gonna go for the guy. What did they tell you at the beginning of playing Dead by Daylight? You do not hide in lockers, because if you're going to hide in the locker, you got an 80, maybe to a 90% chance of being found. Okay, I don't really exactly understand how you stun me, but I'll stick it out, I guess. Dude, you just got knocked out. No, I'm not going to worry about you over there. I see you. Come to Papa. Come here. Allow me to put you up on the hook. Thank you. Okay, so we got one death. But he's definitely hiding. The question is where? Nope. Oh, so he was running. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to destroy this palace so he doesn't have to, so that way he doesn't use it. Come back here, come on, Fang. Yeah, that wasn't going to happen. Sorry, girl. So they have one gen left, and have one death. Okay. I can live with that. Are you sure you want to do that? I don't think so. Please don't be us. All right, there's two. I saw somebody was up here. But of course, I killed some time by going, like, up the stairs through the building. Ew, I see you. I see you. Come to daddy. Oh, someone destroyed the hook. Alright, that's pretty clever. No, to find the hatch. Yep. There we go. This is how we do it, boys. First game as Nemesis on my favorite map. You can't go wrong. And Merciless. That's how we do it. Exactly. I gotta say GG to these guys.